3.3.
Of the filter and aspirin when we found the mass was 3.37 grams.
Oh, yeah,
and subtract the 0.88 grams of the filter, and that's 2.49 grams of aspirin. Alright, so the actual yield was 2.49 grams over the theoretical yield, 3.91 grams times 100. Equals 63.68% yield of aspirin.
For this experiment, we're simply calculating the theoretical yield of acetylsalicylic acid using both the salicylic acid and the acetic anhydrite. So the empirical formulas are all the same, which is why subscripts matter, but anyways, we can start with the 6 milliliters of C4H6O3, which is the acetic anhydrite that we use. And when you're calculating theoretical yield, we still use the factor label method, and diagonals are the same. So we can already start by labeling this as milliliters of C4H6O3 again. And to get this to be moles, because you know, when you're in doubt, always convert to moles. We have to look online to find its density, which is 1.08 grams of C4H6O3 per 1 milliliter of itself. And then after you get it into grams, then we can continue to use this method. And then by using the periodic table, you can see that after you do the math, 102 grams of C4H6O3 equals 1 mole of itself again. Okay, and then after moles, that's when we can start using mole ratios to turn the 1 mole, after you balance the equation, the 1 mole of this into the 1 mole of the aspirin itself, which is C9H8O4. But that's not done yet, because you want the answer to be in grams. So then you bring that to the bottom. So 1 mole of the aspirin, C9H8O4. And then after you do the math and add, it's 180 grams per every mole. And then after you do all the math and multiplying all the numbers at the top and then dividing it by just 102, the answer is going to be 11.435 grams of acetylsalicylic acid that should be made. And then all you need to do is do the same thing for the other reactant, which is the 3 grams of salicylic acid, luckily in grams, so no having to look up density or anything like that. So in the experiment, we used 3 grams of that, and its chemical formula is C7H6O3. And then again, putting the same label at the bottom, so it's going to be grams of C7H6O3. And after adding up the numbers, it's 138 grams per every 1 mole of C7H6O3. And then you just put the moles at the bottom again. So, 1 mole of that per every, and then we change it back to the acetylsalicylic acid, and the mole ratio is still 1. And then we just change this. So now it goes from 4 into the grams, which is just like up, up top over there. Okay, and then after that, you just do all the math by multiplying the 3 by the 180 and dividing that by 138 to find out that it equals 3.9 grams of this. Yeah. And this is the grams of that. And that's basically, because this one's the lesser number, this one is going to be your theoretical yield of the aspirin.
Now, our major source of error was that in our first filterization period, we didn't allow it to dry completely, so some aspirin may have stuck to the filter paper and may have not been transported into the beaker, thus showing why we had less aspirin than we expected. In addition, we also used warm water instead of cold water in the directions it said to use cold water to help increase the reaction of the process.
In conclusion, the purpose of this experiment was to synthesize acetylsalicylic acid and determine the percent yield of this chemical reaction. 3 grams of salicylic acid, 6 milliliters of acetic anhydrate, 7 drops of concentrated sulfuric acid, about 50 milliliters of distilled water, and 10 milliliters of ethanol were used. The mass of the acetylsalicylic acid was 2.49 grams, and that was found by subtracting the mass of the filter paper from that of the filter paper with the acetylsalicylic acid on it. The limiting reactant was the salicylic acid, the theoretical yield was 3.91 grams, and the percent yield was 63.68%. While the data was not entirely perfect due to natural errors, such as the adhesion of the acetylsalicylic acid on the filter paper, calculating the percent yield was a success. You got this?
Stop! Don't crash my video!
These are bloopers, Kaya!
Alright, hold on. I'm trying to just sound this out in my head real quick. Give me a second.
It's a video.
I know, that's the best part. If it's a video, that means we can put it in the bloopers.
Okay, ready?
That's going on the bloopers, Kaya. You just said damn.
I'll cut part of it out. We'll be fine.
Alright, acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic acid.
I was close.
And try it again. Acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic acid.
There you go. Good for
you. Acetylsalicylic acid.
It's acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic. Yeah. I can't say it.
And if you look directly to your straight, you will see a Neil and a James doing hard work in their natural habitats, the chemistry room. And in the background, there's a wild Orion.
Okay, can you say the word?
I don't know how to begin this. Acetylsalicylic acid.
Close enough. Can you say that?
Acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic acid.
That's what I said.
Acetylsalicylic. Say that.
It's not English, I can tell you that much. Acetylsalicylic. What? What?
Acetylsalicylic acid.
Alright then.
Try to say it.
Acetylsalicylic. Exactly.
So, Paulida, in her natural habitat.
Oh, okay, who's splashing water on me?
It was dark.
Can you read what's on the paper?
Acetylsalicylic. No, maybe that's not right. Acetylsalicylic acid?
Acetylsalicylic acid.
Whatever. What?
Are you learning anything in ancient psych now that you think this is over?
No.
So you just sit there for nothing now?
We're watching movies.
That's boring.
That's what I'm saying,
okay.
Right?
Not right
now.
Can we spare that? Would be funny. Get it off this. We interrupted this class.
This is funny.
LOL.
Who stabbed you in the ear?
What? Literally.
Do you? Wait. Quick question.
Now we're putting.
Yeah. That means we have to refilter it.
It's okay.
Oh well, just delete that whole video.
Okay.
Pretend so we can. No, I can't. It's all.
Oh no, I don't know.
Okay. Can you say this word?
Acetylsalicylic.
Alright. Acetylsalicylic acid.
Acetylsalicylic
acid. Bradley, come here.
Come here.
Okay.
Say this word.
In this experiment, salicylic acid and
acetylsalicylic.
Oh my god! I did it!
Is that the word?
Can you say that word that's on the piece of paper?
Acetylsalicylic acid.
You're
no fun. Acetylsalicylic acid. A single cell,
this reaction is accompanied by the loss of water.